What's up, guys? Today I'm making chips today. I already started. It's a full bowl full of potatoes. I have about, I think, three left, I think. Yep, I have three. One, three. They in cold water right now. They keep them, you know, nice and fresh. And if you, when you eat it, fry them, they make them, you know, very crunchy and stuff like that for you. So all you do is that, but I don't have an old shredder, you know what I mean? Oh! Got on, y'all. It's okay. I just want to use the knife for right now. It does that. When I get down to a certain level of potato, it stops. So I flipped it, you know what I mean, to the other side. I'm making regular chips with, you know, just salt, then making barbecue chips. Not, I don't know if it's gonna come out barbecue chips, but you know what I mean? You live and learn. This is my second time doing this. You know, this is whatever y'all want in y'all chips. Like I tell y'all all the time, y'all food, I mean, y'all food. All you gotta do is pick it up, rinse it off, and you're good. Trying to drop everything today. Hello?
Yes, Chris.
In his room. No.
Where's his phone?
On the counter here. Chris! Nan said if you don't come on down now, she gonna come up and beat the out of you. She said she gonna, if you don't come now, she gonna beat the hell out of you. You ain't in the bathroom. I just came from up there. Now, Chris. If I come up there and see you're not in the bathroom. Chris, I hear your game. I can hear your game. No, I have your phone. It's right here on the counter. Alright, we got. Gotta stop it because my brother wanna do it. Not gonna get as dry as you want them. Not wait to taste them. I haven't made chips in a while. I think I made them twice, maybe. I don't remember. But one time I didn't do it on camera because I didn't know how it was going to turn out, type of thing. All you do is lay them out. So I'm in that. You're not gonna get the ash dry, like I said. Just flip them. To the pan. I got the pan together with the oil inside it. You hear it popping over there. need to be in the so they like, you know, golden brown. This pad is full. I just got done making fried potatoes. I'm not gonna, I should cook that, but you know, show that, but. Thank you.
Yes.
Alright guys, I'll get back to you in a minute. I gotta call the barber shop. My brother. I look so ratchet right now. Since my hair is done. At least you can see the parts and stuff. I need a haircut too, but I ain't getting that probably whenever. Alright, they are done. Pick them up off the counter. Go get it, Zoe. Get it, Zoe. She's nothing but plain with salt on it.
Yeah.